but 7 laps to go here in the main event. Yamaha is extending his lead as Dino second and Toxic in third. On that flying Yamaha YZ450F, just got the new 23 chassis, or just got the new 23 Yamahas, and they look faster than ever on that thing. Must be really comfortable.
Parents
shouldn't be your
best friends.
Why?
I don't see
them.
They are my best friends. I go for them.
Here goes Yamaha
out
to the lead.
Okay, find me new friends.
Toxic making that pass on Dino, putting himself into second place. Oh, Dino, thought he made a mistake in that rhythm section. It's not. Teammates run 1 and 2. And here's Destructinator on in fifth. On that Twisted T HEP Suzuki. Busting out those triples. Wasn't able to do that earlier. But here goes Animated on his, is it a Monster Energy? No, it's a different bike. Well, I mean, it's the same bike, different team. But 5 laps to go here in the 450 main event tonight here in Anaheim. Is the final, wait, no, not the final round in Anaheim. We still have one more to go. No, it is the final round. So our schedule was, we were gonna have an Anaheim 3, but due to the races that got canceled, we're gonna be putting San Diego in the place Anaheim 3 would be in. Yamaha making it 5 laps to go, halfway through our main event here in Anaheim, extending his lead out even more. Toxic in second, I didn't get to see the pass. I was focused on other riders. But Dino in third. Oh, Yamaha make a little bit of a mistake. And Destructinator goes over the berm as he gets lapped by Yamaha. 4 laps to go here in the main event. Toxic still in second. Dino in third. Animated in fourth. Pack in fifth, the Destructinator in sixth. And where is our leader? There he is. Getting that Star Yamaha kit tonight. You know, flying Yamaha. Busting up that triple. That Yamaha's got a lot of power. And here comes Yamaha. There's 3 laps to go here in Anaheim. Getting closer to the end of this main event. Not too much action here in the 450 main event. Not too many riders. Next week, next race, or probably it'll be next week, we're going to flip the schedules around, so it'll be 450 first, then 250. So we might have a lot more action in the 450 while a lot more people are here. It looks like the positions are still the same. Yamaha in first, Toxic second, Dino in third. Fourth place Animated, fifth is Hack. And sixth, Destructinator, who makes a mistake in that corner as he's getting about to be lapped by Toxic. Oh, and he makes a mistake. 2 laps to go here in Anaheim. Oh, Yamaha jumps into that corner. I Not too much action in here. Main event. A lot of it will probably be cut down. For sure. A lot of riders are tired and ready to get going with their day. Get on with their day. So, 2 laps to go. Next lap, white flag will be out. Gotta make a spectate feature. Where you're watching the guys so badly. Yamaha stake free as he goes up on the side of the whoops and goes off the track. Having to roll that double. Doesn't get the triple in. But he is about to collect the white flag for the night. The final main event. Oh. And he collects the white flag. Last lap here in Anaheim. And here goes Toxic still in second. No passes being made. But here's your leader. Kind of follow him around for a lap. Kind of a stake free. It's that triple quad. Oh, and he cases it. Pretty hard line, but it's really fast. So, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us tonight. Oh, and he goes over the berm. And he will take the checkered flag in the 450 main event, extending his points lead out to a comfortable amount. That will be it for our 450 main event. Got a couple riders who still about to finish. Follow Toxic around. You're second place. Your rider in second place. Oh!
What you do?
Got a curse on all the riders. Whenever I watch them, they always kind of make mistakes. But thank you for joining us, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight in Anaheim, the final round in Anaheim. We'll be moving on to Arizona next weekend for Glendale Supercross. And we'll be seeing all these riders there. We'll be seeing the red plate there. And we'll be excited. So thank you guys for checking in, or thank you guys for tuning in for another main event and another race. And we'll see you guys next week. All right, I can stop recording.
Animated, I'm so sorry for that.